How's it going, everyone? This is VerticDesigns here, and for this tutorial I'm going to show you how to install optical flares for After Effects CS6. This is going to be the 64-bit version. Now, before we start this video, there's a disclaimer that I need to say, and that is that I do not own this plugin. It is separate. It is made by another company, and they made this plugin, which is a paid product, but for me, this file was passed on. I encourage you all to actually download the plugin rather than get it for free. I am making this video just because the next tutorial that I'll be doing is to show you how to use optical flares. But obviously, in order to do that, you're gonna need to install the plugin. If you scroll down and look in the description, there'll be two download links. The very first one will be the one where it takes you to the paid product page where you buy it. The reasons why you would want to buy it is because obviously you get the full thing. You get other effects and pretty much all the features. And of course, for the second link, it will be to this page right here, which will let you download the standalone optical flares. And all you got to do is click on download through your browser, unless you have the MegaSync, which is a program you install in your computer and it does it from there. But download through your browser will do the job and we'll install it. Okay, so now that the file is on your computer, what you want to do is you want to extract file here. This will just pretty much make the folder, it will unzip it, and that's the file that you need, the folder. After you've unzipped the file, what you want to do is you want to locate where you've installed After Effects. For me, it is on the C drive, so I'm going to click on there and look for program files. Once you're in here, you want to go to Adobe, and then this is the part where it's a little bit confusing because there's two different folders. One is called Adobe After Effects CS6, which you may think it's in there, but it's actually in After Effects, and that is the folder that I think I called it. You want to open it up, and in here, go to After Effects CS6, support files. And then once you go to here, you go to plugins. This is what it stands for. It's like really short for some reason. Just open it up. All you got to do is copy this file right here, this folder, and just drag it in. But I'm not going to do that with mine because I've already got it there and I don't want to mess everything up. Make sure that when you're doing this, that your After Effects is closed. Don't do it while it's open, because that's when problems can happen if you do that, and you can get errors. And that is pretty much it. Now that you've done that, you just close this down. You put these files somewhere on your computer where you want them. You could leave them on desktop or whatever. And now you pretty much open After Effects. So for me to show you that it does work, I'm going to go and create a new composition. And then I'm going to go to Effects. And because the plugin is now installed, you should see that it is there. But I'm going to need to have some sort of background. Let's just get in a solid. That color, that will do. And then once you go to effects, go down to the bottom, and there you have it, optical flares. And you can pretty much open it up and you have the optical flares installed. Anyway, this has been the video on how to install optical flares. If you would like to see part two, which is how to actually use it, then click a annotation on the screen or a link in the description. If you thought this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. It shows other people that is a helpful video. Now, I know some of you may be a little bit annoyed that I didn't actually copy the files over, but it still works, trust me. By default, After Effects has no optical flares, and you will notice the difference. That is how I did it. If you're having issues, then leave a comment and I'll try my best to help you out. Anyway, until the next tutorial, I will see you all next time. Bye.